just hope that you're doing all right today, since you've been a really good person. And I thought you deserve a treat or something like this. That. I hope this will make you feel better after a really, really tough day. I know you've been working really hard. Been working hard a lot. And I really appreciate that. Thank you for caring for me as well, supporting me. Of course, you're very welcome as well. I also really like you a lot, and that's why I thought doing this for you, since you kind of deserve it, don't you? You're a good person. You're a good person. Yeah. You are so precious to me. Just confirms it. You're enjoying this. You're enjoying this. I can tell that you're enjoying this a lot. Just rest for now, okay? Just rest. Just rest. Rest with me, okay? Good. That's good. Let me know if you have any personal requests, okay? Yeah, I can tell that you have something in mind. You know, there is a way that I can help you fully relax. Thinking of doing little bit of guided meditation. Yeah. You don't know. Oh, I mean, it allows you to do a breathing exercise, like it clears out your mind or freshens your mind. So, do you want to start a guided meditation with me? It's up to you if you want, not forcing or anything. Right now, where you are, just sit down. Make sure your spine is up straight and also try to let go all of that facial muscles, your arms, your legs, and every muscle that is feeling too tensed. I want you to let go. Just try to relax. Okay. And make sure that you're still sitting up straight. Good. Very good. Now, that's it. Okay. Now that we're ready, I just want you to start by breathing. Breathe out. Breathe in. Okay, that's great. Here, I'll guide you through it, okay? Through the entire session. So, now that you're capable of doing breathing exercises, I want you to be like fully let go of yourself. Close your eyes, or while your eyes are closed, I want you to be aware of your surroundings. For example, this warm water surrounding us, the liquid texture. Really good and warm. starts by being aware of your surroundings. Awareness. Feel the cool breeze or the wind. And hear. While at the same time, we submerge ourselves in the warm water. At the same time, don't forget. Eyes closed and letting go of all of those tensed muscles. That's it. You're doing great. You're doing great. Be aware of the presence around you. Be aware of the space. And the place we are in. Try to be aware of what's going on. Same time, your body is completely relaxed. Yes. You're doing a great job. Just stay there. Just stay there, okay? Shh, just stay there. You have to stay there throughout this process. You can move a bit just to make yourself comfortable. The comfortable position. That's it. Now that you're fully relaxed and in that meditative state, just try to be more aware of the presence of your surroundings. Like, you don't have to think too much, just try to be aware. same time, looking really cute and adorable, of course. Just stay there. You did great today. I'm sorry, I just can't resist myself when somebody's doing a great job and knowing that they serve something in return. Just can't help myself but to give you, whether it's a kiss or how about, since you look very relaxed or sleepy, I cannot tell, would you want me to give you, you know, the usual, your paw massages, I mean, paw brushing massages on your face? Would you like that? Excellent. I'd be happy.